Okay, so let's brew a cup of coffee. You just take your K-cup, you're gonna open it up. You're just gonna place it here. When you close the handle, it's gonna pierce the top and the bottom with a needle. You can either select bold brew or no bold brew. I like to brew mine on 8 ounces. This is a very quick coffee maker. It does beep at you, but you can turn those beeps off. So it starts brewing right away. Makes a very hot cup of coffee. We're already at 189, 190 almost. It's also a very fast coffee maker.